Yeah, Stark is so much like Dante from Devil May Cry, it's crazy. See you later, Knives. This one should go a lot faster. It's just the final stage on anything above normal is ridiculous. Hey Dresden. Yeah, I saw you in the room, but you weren't responding, so I figured you were away. Miguel, the highest level in the game is 175. No problem. It's kind of an odd level cap. Yeah, that's right, Miguel. That is my PSN as well. Yeah, go ahead, Miguel. You can send a request. I don't like that grips. Sure, Kakashi, go ahead. I mean, that would have been preferable, Dresden, but I can kind of see why they didn't, just based on probably the cost and timing. But I hope after they see how popular the game is, they make, the next one definitely more, like an expanded version. Dragnell. Who's who? Is Dragnell Kakashi? Okay, Dragnell's Miguel. Papa, I am from Canada. I'm not from the USA. And that might be true some places, but I've never seen milk in a bag. Kind of an interesting question. How do you know I'm not a lumberjack? I might do that for a job. Oh, I didn't know you were Canadian, Papa Maki. Or Miguel? That's crazy. Oh, you're from Colombia. Okay. I think for the most part it looks that way. I live in Alberta as well. Why does your accent fail, Kakashi? Right. Casey Moe? What the heck is Casey Moe? Canadian is cool as well. Where is Aizen? I was just going to say Dresden. I'm assuming it's a play on the word misery. Yeah, Avalanche, that's why I decided in that fight with Stark. I was like, no, I'm just going to redo this on normal. Because this stage on hard or very hard is absolutely brutal. And there we go. Complete. This is Bleach Soul Resurrection. Yay, trophy. Yeah, that trophy is for beating every stage with every character. And now the one to get every character to max should follow shortly. I'll just need to do a couple more runs of a stage and I'll be golden. Thanks, Miguel. I think I might just have too much time on my hands. Why on earth would it say over 9,000 to Avalanche?